In this video we share Our Lady's message to Pedro Regis for April 6, 2024. Please like, comment and subscribe to assist my channel in reaching a wider audience. Thank you. Here is the message of Our Lady to Pedro Regis for April 6, 2024. Dear children, my son Jesus is the absolute truth of the Father and only in him is your true liberation and salvation. Do not move ye away from the truth. Remain faithful to Jesus and to the true magisterium of his church. Every lie will fall to the ground and the betrayers of the faith will drink the bitter chalice of condemnation. Be men and women of prayer, for only thus can you contribute to the definitive triumph of my immaculate heart. You will still see horrors in the house of God by the fault of the bad shepherds, but do not lose your hope. Tomorrow will be better for the just. Courage. I will pray to my Jesus for you. This is the message that I transmit to you today in the name of the Most Holy Trinity. Thank you for having allowed me to reunite you here once more. I bless you, in the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Stay, peace. Our Lady Queen of Peace gave a similar message to Pedro Regis on May 16, 2023. That message follows here. Courage, dear children. Whoever walks with the Lord will never experience defeat. I am your mother and I love you. Give me your hands and I will lead you to my son Jesus. Humanity is living far from God, and the time has come for the great return. Be obedient. God is making haste, do not put off what you have to do until tomorrow. I ask you to keep the flame of your faith alight. You are heading for a future of great spiritual darkness. Be a light for all those who live in the dark. I know each of you by name and will pray to my Jesus for you. Pray. Accept my appeals, and testify everywhere that you belong to my son Jesus. After all the tribulation, humanity will see the mighty hand of God acting on behalf of the righteous. This will be the time of the definitive triumph of my immaculate heart. Onward without fear. This is the message that I give you today in the name of the Most Holy Trinity. Thank you for having allowed me to gather you here once more. I bless you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Be at peace. Thank you for supporting my channel. May God bless you and keep you. Our Lady, Queen of Peace, pray for us.